getting as far as I can again. Alright, so now we'll run to this chick. Kara. I think what I'll do instead of, since I have a wand that allows me to summon the skeleton, I will go ahead and just get a different ability, my own ability, something that I don't have to be like any physical up close combat, I guess you could say. The graphics are so much better on this. Level up real quick too though. Let's get this map back open. Boots. Zombies really don't mess with you. Let's see what this is over here. Get some leveling done before we go to the cave. It's hard to get to the cave, it'd be too weak and can't do anything. Well, there's something over here, but I wanna go in here. Oh, there's a chest in here. What is this over here? Here's the cave to the Den of Evil? I'm guessing that would be it. Well. Chest. Damage club, no thank you. Alright. Fires a barrage of teeth. Creates a ring shield of bone that absorbs melee damage, absorbs 20% damage, 20% damage. That's really well. Do this for now. Bind to a skill. do this again. One. No. No. One. Two. Rest here. Okay, let's go. Entering the Den of Evil. Kill these guys first, then I can... Oh my. I'm not gonna have time to do anything. Skeleton just keeps running!
Stop it!
Oh my lord. Health shrine. Okay. Shaman out of here. I keep freaking raising them. Come here, you little shaman. Huh. Man, y'all aren't dropping really much of anything. What is this? Throwing knives, like a gloves, belt. Oops, did not mean to do that, but I did anyhow. All of them. Let's see. I forgot about that. That's cool. Again, just running away. Whatever, guy. I'll do that until I get these to 20, and then I'll start working on. Oh man, I gotta get this shaman. He's raising him. That's really freaking cool. Be even cooler, like if you could zoom in on things. Ah. I got rid of my skeleton. Stamina potion. I am not finding anything. Mm-hmm. Light healing potion. Can I destroy this? No. I think I'm going the right way. I believe so. Stop it. Gargantuan beast. This is more difficult than I lost my weapons. Yay. I'm trying to say this is more difficult than Diablo 4. That's a definite. Till the next video. Peace out.
Were these the demons from my dream world?